This round is called 11 locations. None of the 10 pictures is a British destination, but the initial letters of each answer spell out a British city. Question 1. Which European capital city is this? Question 2. Which transcontinental city is this? Question 3. Where is this? Question 4. Flinders Street Station and the Yarra River are in the foreground of which city shown here? Question 5. Which US state is indicated in red? Question 6. Of which Central American country is this the flag? Question 7. Which European city is this? Question 8. This is the railway station of which European capital? Question 9. This is the Medhani Alam Cathedral in which African capital, also known for its Lion of Judah statue. Question 10. Which Greek island is this? Well, that's the end of this round, but I'll give you a few minutes to complete your answers and then please swap your answer sheet with a nearby team for marking.
Spending some time trying to find, starting to climb, looking behind, speaking your mind or just standing in line. Do what you want, that's alright. Feeling quite strange.
Okay. Now for the answers to that round. Each answer earns 1 point, and at the end of the answer session, please pass the answer sheet back. Question 1. Which European capital city is this? The answer is Brussels. Question 2. Which transcontinental city is this? The answer is Istanbul. Question 3. Where is this? The answer is Rio de Janeiro. Question 4. Flinders Street Station and the Yarra River are in the foreground of which city shown here? The answer is Melbourne. Question 5. Which US state is indicated in red? The answer is Illinois. Question 6. Of which Central American country is this the flag? The answer is Nicaragua. Question 7. Which European city is this? The answer is Geneva. Question 8. This is the railway station of which European capital? The answer is Helsinki. Question 9. This is the Medhani Alam Cathedral in which African capital, also known for its Lion of Judah statue? The answer is Addis Ababa. Question 10. Which Greek island is this? The answer is Mykonos. For a bonus point in this round, the British city is Birmingham.